don't guess. We have cold, hard facts. And this guy, I asked him last night, snow day out in Mason? He said, yes. Snow day, you were right.
Yeah, you know, that storm overachieved a little bit. We were thinking probably 1 to 2, but it squeezed out every available bit of moisture it had. The Arctic air was in place, and we really are in a cold weather pattern. Oftentimes, snow begets more snow, as in the summertime, drought begets more heat and more drought. So we're stuck in a cold and snowy weather pattern. And look at that picture out there tonight. It almost looks like the North Pole a little bit, right? It's snow coating everything, and it's all this snow that's on the ground that is really going to act to keep bitter cold air in place the next couple of days. Again, it's basically going to be like living in the freezer or the refrigerator around here with all this snow on the ground. It's 27 degrees officially at the airport right now. We've got a west-southwesterly breeze at 8 at this time. Here's Power 5 Live radar. The good news is that if you're not a fan of the snow, there won't be any additional snow at least falling from the sky through the end of the week. It looks like it should be fairly quiet around here, but the snow that's on the ground will be staying in place. There's this morning quick-moving storm system. You can see how quickly it is now cleared away, and now skies have cleared, and with those clear skies in place, we've got that nice thick snowpack on the ground, most areas about 4 to 6 inches on the ground. That means the little bit of heat that we were able to get today is simply going to escape very quickly. So we will nosedive here over the next couple of hours from the 20s back into the teens. It's going to be a bitter cold night for us. It's 27, as I mentioned, here in Cincinnati, 23 up in Dayton, 24 in Indy, 23 in Bloomington, 31 in Louisville at this time. You factor in the winds, feels like it's already in the teens here, feels like it's 9 in Dayton, feels like it's 13 over around Indianapolis. By overnight, it will feel like and actually be about 9 degrees for an overnight low here in Cincinnati. Many areas will dip down briefly into the single digits to right around 10, and then highs tomorrow not going to climb above freezing. Told you earlier this week, we won't see freezing again until Friday here in the tri-state. So I want to show you the satellite and radar because skies are clear and our weather's going to be fairly quiet over the next couple of days. However, if you like wintry weather, I think you're going to like the extended forecast. While this storm system off the Baja of California tonight looks fairly benign, this storm system will team up with another blast of cold air, and it looks like the tri-state, at least now, may be in line for another potent storm this weekend. The details are still very sketchy. Nothing's really hedged in stone just yet. However, if you have plans this weekend, particularly on Saturday, I would say stay tuned to the developing forecast. More wintry weather is certainly in the offing for us. So for tonight, 9 the overnight low under mostly clear skies. Tomorrow, 30. That's all we're going to be able to do for you under partly cloudy skies. It'll be breezy too, so there'll be a little bit of wind to add bite. 7 o'clock, bitter cold at 11 at the bus stop, 20 by 10 a.m. By noon, up to 25, 30 for 5 o'clock. And here's your 7-day forecast. Look at that. How about single digits? We could drop to near zero tomorrow night, and then we'll briefly climb above freezing on Friday. And look at that extended forecast. If you thought we were in winter, it certainly will feel like it. We've got more opportunities for snow and cold heading.